now that our mission comes to a close.
Your presence is not necessary.
Ido, what are you doing here? Are you unharmed?
I will retrieve the last relic myself, without violence. The Hive.
Ido! Garkin, find her, please. She is my light.
Stop! She protects
protected me! Stop!
Do it. Show your daughter who you really are.
So, let me get this straight. Mithrax has Aramis at the end of his sword, and then nothing? I mean, nothing? Huh. I thought that guy still had some mean in him. Guess I was wrong. I was right about you, though. Gotta hand it to you, kid. You did a hell of a job out there. Drove Aramis off. Stopped whatever plan the Witness had, and brought home all the pieces of Nezarek. Not bad at all. Mithrax and Ido have the relics now. Don't know what those things can actually do, but if anyone can figure it out, it'd be them. Hope it's something good. Yep, nothing for you to do now but lay back in that big old pile of pirate treasure you got. You deserve it. And don't worry about giving me my cut, Captain. It just felt nice to be a good guy again. Trust.
Let's make a deal.